Frente, Malik, à frente!
I didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all. That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. It seems Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. I open the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell. I hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I thought I might find something on the other side of the gate. I prefer to mix these with alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception. I had to keep on going across the docks. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.